Salya Moha Guru Gauravasena Bhava Personification is the embodiment of transcendent of your unconditional eternal spiritual love. And that is what maintains everything in this world. If anything is to maintain properly, it has to be done. It's transcendental, pure, unconditional, eternal spiritual love. And then it can be maintained in its ultimate, pure spiritual form. So this prayers we just chanted is called the Brahma Samhita. There are many, many prayers. So with us today we also have my dear friend. His name is Karmacharya. He's a very sainty personality coming all the way from New York. He has a beautiful community there and he's very involved in seva and uniting all the communities together. So he's here with us for the next 3 days in his association. He's from Trinidad originally. His ancestors are also from India, where they were very cultured in the tradition of the Vedas. So he also will sing today, and we'll hear beautiful mantras sung by him. So the mantra, and also Radha. She's also an incredible singer. Beautiful kirtan here. And our Narayani Devi is a big anchor to the community. And I'm very happy to see Nitai. He's always working with technology to see how he can serve Krishna. And Gauranga Prabhu is always in meditation when he plays with the Nanga. And Madhavapuru is always so ecstatic when he plays.
Yeah.
body, he was also a good singer. So we're still going to have her do some nice kirtan with us. So I'd like to have Karmacharyaji chant some mantras or sing something for us, for the pleasure of all the assembled devotees and guests. Hare Krishna. All the way from New York. So this chant, it's titled Choti Choti Gaiya, Choti Gopal, Choto Somero,
Madana Gopal.
Madana Gopal.
They may not be able to follow. So we can at least listen. It's a song, commonly sung in Vrindavan. Vrindavan is the land where Krishna, who is the embodiment of transcendental, pure, unconditional, eternal spiritual love, he hung out with all his friends, and now as a result, that place in Vrindavan, it has become a city of 5,000 temples where people are just crying out their hearts. So this song, I have heard it in Vrindavan. So he will sing, he may not be able to follow, but we can at least listen.
Will we be able to find the lyrics?
I can
online.
Send it to somebody, yes.
Are they online?
I can send it to anyone right now.
Yeah,
send
yeah.
it to me and I'll send it to
everyone
yes.
in the
yes.
group.
Perfect. I'd love you to follow, please.
Okay, send it to the mud boy.
Yes.
Are you going
to put it on the
WhatsApp? Yes. When I get it, I'll send it to you. Yeah. Okay.
It's
WhatsApp. Do you have WhatsApp?
Yeah.
Okay. One day we'll be out
there. Welcome back home.
Hare Krishna,
a small one. There's only families here. Don't worry, don't be shy. She's a little little yogi girl. She's a little shy. Come on, Pooja. I'll give you moral support.
This morning, Mataji sent Tulsi Arati and Yukatmi books. It was so beautiful.
Oh.
It was so moving and thank you. Ask the guys, they'll tell you all they've been playing it nonstop everywhere.
Oh.
Please record her and send it to us. It was beautiful.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Padmini Radhika.
Rai.
Rai.
Padmini Radhika. Rai.
Vikarnam Padmini Rai.
Padmini Rai Vikarnam.
Thank you.
some protection first. So please clap with me.
Thank you. tapestry. And if anyone is not already in our